We're almost to the singularity. Demichev believes the DMD you carry can be used to contain it. But he's wrong. How could Demichev possibly think something like that could be controlled? We must get there before Demichev can stop us. We must keep moving. This area is ground zero. What's that? Be careful, Captain. That mutant looks unlike any we've seen. Could time have distorted the creatures even further?
must be getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation
this
of the
DNA that
will allow you to finish the time lift using the Singularity.
The Torga 12 is quite
then
you will
need to
facility.
Travel back to 1955
to get started
and correct the time. Go now. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the DNA as well.
Quantum physics were groundbreaking. I'm sure, together, he and I will accomplish great things.
Incredible. I never would have thought it possible.
Thank you, Dr. Demichev.
Hopefully the DMP can be used to help the world. This is the audio log of Dr. Berisov. That does it. I found out today that Demichev plans on storming into my lab and taking the DMV by force. I've warned all of my colleagues to not comply with his demands. I can't even begin to imagine what twisted experiments he'd use the DMV for.
Hold on, Captain. Let me see if I can open the door for you.
I do.
Together we set history right again. Use the DMD and the Singularity to open a rift to 1955. Then destroy the reactor with the E99 core. Once the Singularity is destroyed, the truth of history will be restored. Go on now, Captain. Good luck.
The Singularity when all I had to do was simply rebuild it. Now, give me the TMD.
Don't, Renko. We're missing something, but we can figure it out. We can still set things right.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. And you, lost.
Only the victors rewrite the history books? That's it! The Singularity is not the problem. You went back in time and saved Demichev from being killed in the burning building. Remember? He's what you changed, and he's what you have to change back. You cannot let Demichev live.
Won't work. You've already tried that and failed. Don't you remember who else was there, Captain Renko?
Stop! Don't let Demichev live!
That other man was you.
He's right, Captain. You are the anomaly. Which means the only way to correct the timeline is for you to stop yourself.
You mean kill himself? You're asking a man to sacrifice himself for something you've been mistaken about. How many times now? I'm not sure you're a reliable authority, Beresov.
Renko, don't listen to him. You can save the world.
So you say. But, Captain, think about what you were before all of this. A drone in the hive. I can offer you a whole other life. Things you could only imagine. At your fingertips. Give me the TMD. And help rule the world.
around you. Look at all the suffering this man has caused.
No visionary leader is without his critics.
Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator. You must stop him at all costs. Use the team in Singularity, travel back in time, and kill yourself.
Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or you can prove your loyalty to me by killing Beresov, and I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.